New at 11, a back room at Rudnicks in Schenectady is damaged by fire. Crews say that employees at the neighboring Trustco bank branch called them because of fire in the basement. When firefighters got there, they couldn't find exactly where the smoke was coming from. They looked next door and they found Rudnicks full of smoke with its back room on fire. Crews were able to put the flames out quickly. Nobody was hurt, and still no word on what caused the fire.